it's also the first time.
On the battlefield and
wo?
Ah,
was?
Seit wann
lang?
Bindestrich
W.
Ah,
es
ist die Twitch-Set.
Ja, aber zwei Lagen sind eigentlich gut.
Also, das Smash machst du meistens das Ähnliche, was nicht Street Fighter ist.
Du kannst beides machen, Street Fighter oder
City. Ah, im Bindestrich, ja? Okay, kannst du das auch.
Alright, we're getting into the match. Ualbo against Deus.
We start off with the taunts, yeah.
Taunts mechanics.
First a taunt, then a slap. What's going to be next?
Well, perfect.
Futsu. Okay, we have... There's just a Falcon Punch missing to get the ultimate disrespect in this game.
No, he should taunt.
He should taunt once again. Yeah. He just started the game.
Every taunt.
Every taunt, just taunt.
Yeah.
Taunt for damage, right?
It's taunt combo.
This is not Dan in Street Fighter. I don't know why they are dancing, but...
The footsies.
The footsies?
Mm-hmm.
So no attacks done and it's footsies? Wow, nice.
Oh
yes. So with the kind of bad recovery, he has to really sweet spot it and he can abuse this. Nice.
Oh,
Tweet
ist
schon
viel geiler. Just an up smash.
Geil, ist viel chilliger. Es tut einfach viel länger, aber.
Pedro is not getting much of it right now, and will he get
KO punch? No.
No. He can most likely get the kill without the KO punch,
yeah,
so
I would
don't
save it for
think,
later.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So. There's
deal
not
some damage, get the KO punch,
yeah.
Have another stock. Goodbye.
There's not much time. Oh, okay, it's gone right now.
Oh,
fuck,
what? Tomorrow?
Ich vergesse
es
nie
über
die
Eichel. Will
ich sie?
Delicious Clash?
Am Morgen? Nein, get wrecked.
Get wrecked.
Get wrecked, Marco.
Petri not getting a lot.
Yeah, it's one full stock behind.
Oh, nice. And no. Wow! The stomp, the tech, and the up smash. But no.
Still not dead.
But this will make something work right now, no? Nope. Two stocks behind with one stock.
Go Petri.
Go Petri.
We're all for the underdog.
And yeah. He tried to deny the way, but
yeah.
As Xflat would say, three stock at b.
Ciao Shinobi.
Ciao.
Ich höre nichts. Es ist kein. Es ist kein.
Du kriegst eine Verwarnung.
Nein.
Was für Coach? Zieh mir das Geld über das Schäfle, nachher wird Coach.
Der
Coach
nicht.
Ja?
Ja, haben wir
gut, ich kann schon coachen mit schlechten Sachen.
Alex Punch Petri. Oh, interesting pick. Why do you think he picked this Sage?
I think that he doesn't nothing. That's what we just discussed.
Yeah, but sometimes this is actually really good. Doesn't it have to do something with...
the high ceiling?
No, the recovery of
this
little man,
but he can just get gimped the same way.
He wants to jank him. He knows he's probably gonna.
I don't know.
Child Summer, Frozen going home.
Yeah, let him go. Let it go.
Let my people go.
It could possibly be for the stage, but I doubt he was thinking this one.
I mean, he could lose all in all five matches.
Or in the end, he just got killed. I think. Upwards, no? There was no side therefore, was it? Only one, I think. So he lost two stocks on the top and one on the side. And this is pretty...
He janked himself?
Yeah, this... There we go. So I don't think this is a really good stage for Falcon.
Well, Petri needs to get his stuff together now.
Yeah.
Still not that bad. He's a half a stock behind. Oh, but
yes,
he gets the
KO.
Punch,
I think this, nice.
Well, you know, Falcon has another cool KO punch too. Oh,
this would be
really no!
Okay.
Controller
check. Nice
smart
crash
talk.
Ah.
beautiful, but still not dead.
That's what I said, the high ceiling. This is, in my opinion, the best reason to pick the stage against Little Mac, because you kill you pretty fast with the upbeats of you. This, as you have seen in the last game.
Yeah, that's true.
So...
I'd love to see a Falcon upbeat kill, though.
Oh!
Nice. Okay.
The stage.
Well, a very convincing lead by Destiny.
The stage tilted, and he was able to reach him down there, so...
It's interesting though.
Really? He missed the punish on the
2-0 in the first grand final set.
So we are about to witness what the others have also had to witness.
Yeah, oh wow!
So
all right, Petri smiling.
Sir Talk-A-Lot said he's downloading his opponent, and he's taking about 6 games, I think, to do this. Okay.
But it's interesting, Fizo won as Captain Falco against Destiny
but
before.
Destiny did not pick Little Mac.
Ich bin gespannt drauf und spiele so.
Ja, spiele hinter dem Russkamp.
Der Hockeybox spielt immer so, weißt du, da drauf und dann auf der Kontrolle.
There's a debate going on. Is Sir Tantalot going to do the H-Box or not?
Ciao, oi!
I can eh nur ein Band machen. Da wo am Anfang Band ist, nachher durchgehend Band, bis es fertig ist.
And we're going into the match. What did you pick?
I don't know. I think Lilith was okay. But
he still has at least three matches to download this year.
Please don't send back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's doing the hungry box.
Yeah. He's doing the hungry box, he's taking hits, right. No, I don't know how this will work out for him, because one KO punch will finish off Jigs at, I think, 30%.
Is that true? Wow.
Yeah. So it's just,
well,
if he can combo down tilt into
oof,
KO's punch, this is, it's done.
Oh, early kill, like a football.
This. This is.
We're all not sure how much he knows his character.
Oh! What?
All right. We're getting convinced now.
Dark magics, ladies and gentlemen.
Voodoo.
I'm
sure he has Destiny puppets somewhere in his
this
pocket.
This is either hack or he knows something we do not know. And no. I don't know. And beating another up smash. But
all right.
The first up smash killed at 50%. 50-60.
I think, yeah.
And
it's really early, though.
Yeah.
And oh,
nice.
This Petri, yeah, legendary fluff.
Oh,
no, not dead yet.
With the late hitbox.
No, nice CI.
Give him the H-box, give him the H-box. The H-box.
So fucking
okay.
A lot of trash talk going on, but it's not going to help him to win.
Still, he got the super nice wrist.
Great fighters, who drugs?
And yet, I'm not sure how he... Or is he even approaching?
He's just chilling.
Just chilling, yeah.
Encountering.
Now we will see...
And spacing.
Now we will see... No? Okay.
Would that be kill?
No, I don't think. It would be just a bit too early.
He's 50.
50%.
Okay. Perhaps because of the low ceiling. This could be, but... Oh, a troll.
Crap. Oh, that looks funny.
Thunder.
Oh, Jiggly.
Oh.
The cold one.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I know what.
Yeah, that's right. Jig's doing more work than
what?
The super armor
okay,
on the smash.
Okay, nice
yeah.
DI.
Really, like,
yeah. Down smash? Well.
Nee, ich bin
aber nicht
gut
vom Test
vor
the
game.
For
Nice!
Oh, beautiful. Now we just need one rest.
I would say he was expecting it, but then again, it's Sir Tauntaron. I don't know what he expects.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a lot of shield damage on the.
Yeah, true. Also, no 3 stuff this time.
Well, he can still take it with the rage and everything. No.
Oh! To read.
Oh my god, okay. Okay.
Why is this not melee?
Then that's Destiny being a cool guy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did not want to finish him off while sleeping.
Maybe you should switch mains, Petri, people are saying. Maybe you should switch mains.
We have the reset.
So, we have the bracket reset?
Yes.
What?
What?
Who won the rock, paper, scissors?
I have no idea. Madonna based.
Grand final set.
Nein, es klärt ja, dadurch, dass Messi Move Winners. Wir können die beiden Losers angeschrieben.
Ja.
Pick Zelda, Petri.
Yeah.
They say.
No, I pick Cloud.
Go, Pete.
Oh. Cloud. Sir Tonto not giving me the wing.
Come on. Wenn er Kontrolle ändert.
Ja, trotzdem. 4 sind was zu mitstellen.
Einfach
einfach Controller. Ich bin schwierig. Ich
bin
noch
mit der Kamera. Und
5
ist
der Ball. Okay,
Opa, schon die Crowd.
Das
wäre nice.
Und später mit
Cloud
Style.
The Little Mac Limit.
So, what's happening? We have a hold-off?
Hmm?
Nee.
So, I think Duo Pikmin is complaining that you are so close to a camp, Alex. Okay. Perhaps you have heard it, if not, shut up.
Wieso probierst du eine Bayonetta, Alter?
Please, no, no.
Also, give him the duck hunt.
Give him the duck
hunt. Strikes, please.
Strikes.
I'm sorry.
Ja, könnt doch ein Spät werden für sowas, eine Community für Strike werden möchte.
Nein. Okay. Sie fahren schon eine Wahl, du hast doch ein Leben, oder?
Sag mir auch.
Fiso, Fiso giving wrong advices to Sir Tauntaulot, so he loses. Wow, really
no,
nasty.
No, this is not coaching.
In my opinion, every button should be on taunt.
Every button should be on taunt.
It's like you can't even jump. Like when you try to jump with the analog stick, it's taunt. No, come on.
When you try to walk.
Yeah. It's a taunt festival.
Okay, I hope we're getting into the match, or are they still striking? Yeah.
Cloud looking a bit thin. Okay.
Alex.
Alexis.
Cloud looking a bit thin. Better hit the gym.
Yeah.
So this Cloud, I was thinking Cloud in the game.
You mean Randall?
Not oh, Randall. I'd love Cloud. To have Randall. I mean Final Fantasy VII Cloud.
X Cloud.
Yeah.
Yo, he does the beat of the game, Alter. Yeah, he does the beat of the Cloud.
Destiny weeping.
Right, we're getting into the first match on FD. We have we have his Meta Knight. Okay, the soft knee.
Okay. Nice attempt on spiking him, but the up he just denied it.
Yeah,
I wonder why Destiny switched the character.
It was to
It was too easy,
yeah,
right?
Maybe he wants to go serious was, now and style on
yeah.
it, you know.
Yeah, this was like, perhaps he was checking the screen. Was this a level 1 CPU
yeah.
or not?
Is this 60 hertz screen? Something like that.
I think it's 144 hertz.
But he is it. He's in the lead. I mean, he's in the lead by 50%. Mm-hmm. And
I think he is able to taunt now. Oh, and the beautiful knee and the taunt.
No taunt?
No taunt. No, he's playing serious today.
The community is displeased.
Yeah, everybody's sad. But still, this is the first time in the whole set that is actually really in the lead.
Yeah.
No? By a really good stock. And the stomp. No.
One could argue about if it was just a troll set for him because
yeah, he was downloading him.
Yeah, and or as he said, downloading. But I don't think
no, he's probably just drunk and doesn't really care. He's just doing his shit.
Wow,
beautiful.
And denies tech afterwards.
Uh oh. But nice avoiding the up air string.
And he is wonderful stock in the lead.
Yeah. Oh, at the second knee. Wow. The whole crowd is going nuts.
It's just not right. The crowd. He's hyping himself
yeah,
so much.
He's screaming himself.
Local man is really feeling it.
Was? Zeigel ist das Mail, Alter.
Ja, denn du machst wieder langes Mail.
Sadly, the upbeat and miss. This would have been a.
Ja, okay,
Schreibs.
Das hast
gewesen,
Chat
geworden.
Yeah, there we go.
Still, full stock lead.
Well,
minus 1%.
I don't know.
The fail punish.
This is somewhat sad in this game. It is just, you lean back, and then you miss it.
Yeah.
Because the hitbox does not start before you are somewhat, again, in the neutral position and then onward.
Yeah, the styler.
Yeah, oh, okay. But styler. He managed to get a nice back air. Mm. He's fishing really hard for a spike right now. Oh, and I don't think it would kill Little Mac. Little Mac, I'm saying, sorry. Meta Knight, but he has still a few jumps left.
How many jumps does he have? 7?
I don't know. Wasn't it 5?
Yeah.
We can
fading back with the recovery. Beautiful.
Going for the knee again, but
yeah, but he had the intention. I respect that. I feel that.
You feel that? It would have perhaps been a kill. Yes. Okay. No.
Come on, Petri.
He somehow is just this. Cracking up again. Once he's on the way to win a game, he just somehow drops it.
Thank you, screen name. 6 jumps, apparently.
6 jumps? Okay.
Well, grab.
Mm. He can. Oh, okay. Nice DI out of the combo because if he. At this percent, if he gets him up, this is.
Then it should be. Is there,
yeah.
Except if he misreads the DI.
Okay, he did not use a jump yet. Oh,
okay.
Nice.
He has
really
the 69.
Nice. Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think Destiny was
oh.
Nice. Nice.
Come on.
Still not.
See, the 69er. And gone.
But Destiny was expecting the up B to recover just before, and so it was mm-hmm. really nice to get a side mm-hmm. B. Oh, shit. Nice.
Good. We're having nice.
Really nice.
Sir Tantalot.
It's really, really underappreciated in my opinion. This is such a good move.
Yeah, it's such a good kill move. Compared to the melee one.
Yeah.
It just pops you up.
Yeah.
But in this game, it sends you straight forward.
And if you're not expected and you don't DI, you're just gone.
Yeah, you're there with high percentage.
You can kiss the edge, say goodbye. Pay to plus.
Ja, was der real shit.
So, I wonder if Destiny is going to stay on Meta Knight or if he's going back to Lil Mac, because it has worked out for him really well.
Ben, du musst ein Stage bannen, wo du hast.
Aber
ganz ehrlich,
Sir Tantalot is Ben smashed Will. Bit regard? No, I wouldn't say this.
Was musst du bleiben?
Du hast schon können wechseln.
Du hast schon können wechseln.
Aber du musst zuerst wechseln.
Ah, okay.
Ich weiß es noch. Alle Leute haben gesagt, und Food Elimination und zwei haben gesagt, so.
Anyone back to Little Mac?
So,
well, I guess it was just
last set of the tournament. Petri in the lead. Sir Tantalot.
Wow, what was that? It just looked like a moonwalk.
Yeah, also, that's really quick, almost 70% in 10 seconds.
It's just... Little Mac wrecks a lot of damage really fast, but...
Would have loved to see that knee.
Yeah. This would have been most likely the start this far off
I
stage.
Guess, yeah. No, the double jump. Read.
Okay, no. He has to get a. He has to get these up B's, otherwise, he will get punished every time he gets up, as we have seen on Lila. He has really, really nice attempts on these down airs, but sadly he just misreads them by a little bit.
Eventually one will hit,
nice.
You know.
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Bubbles?
Wow, shield break.
Oh.
He just walked off between the platforms, dropped, and immediately jumped. And he was thinking he would drop on him and use the KO punch.
Oh, wow.
This was really nice, nice game. Nah. Struggling right now. Nice attempt. It was a bit too low. If it was a bit higher...
Oh, is Froby home?
He's really struggling with Little Mac. I don't know why. Yeah, he hates the matchup. Okay.
Kate, are you actually talking to us during the tournament?
Yeah. Perhaps he should focus on the game.
Yeah, but still, he made it this far.
Yeah.
He can speak with us. He gets money.
Oh, another
what?
Miss KO punch.
Oh. A fail punish,
but okay. Oh, nice attempt, but the up B just is apparently a really good hitbox. Ah, just a raw smash in the face.
What, Froby? We had to money match. So disappointed.
Froby, what happened there? Ah.
That's cereal. Was?
Will he get at least one stock? Nope.
And no, not quite
yet.
On.
No,
not really yet.
I heard the buttons. He wanted
but
to
the
smash.
Next one should be
he wanted to smash. This is so sad. This is really sad.
And that's
okay.
Kill.
At least the Muay Thai kick out of the stage.
Now,
what?
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay.
X-Cloud just told him to SD, and I think this would have been the better option than to get fisted like this.
Well, could have been a phantom hit. No, is there?
No, there are no phantom hits. They are just raw hits in the face.
Oh wow. Okay. Whoa, wacht, dat is niet van mij al. Nein, nicht du, er.
Was ist Rico? Was? Kannst du mir auch was essen, Rico? Cola.
Soll ich dir Fett aufmachen?
Oder eine Dose wünschst.
Nein, Flasche ist von mir. Was hast du denn?
Batpour.
And Destiny has banned Duck Hunt stage, which is, I think, a good option because...
Yeah, we've seen the match.
Cruel things on this stage happen. We've seen 8 minutes
of circle camping around
Yeah, CSS was spinning his head right round, right round.
No, this was.
If you didn't see.
But
the
I still
game,
think it was legit, though.
Yeah, I still. Yeah. I agree. Because.
If he did nothing wrong, he was just running away, that's okay.
He was just running away? No, he was not.
Playing
just
turtle?
Away. He approached when it was okay for him to approach. And I think this is not wrong. We should switch.
Oh.
He approached when he. When
okay. Oh, okay. Alright. Seeing his Jigglypuff again. On LC Lighter Cruise.
Oh, wow.
That's the X-Club playstyle.
And once again, I do think this is a good stage. Just because Jigs will not die this fast off the top ceiling.
Why? I thought the ceiling was really low.
On this stage?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is the ceiling low on this stage? Okay, we have mixed.
It's probably a personal preference, I guess.
Wow, the super armor helping Lil May.
Ah, oh wow, nice. This character is so weird.
And
this character is really weird.
What we see? He is not mashing the A button combo. Because he got rested once.
And he knows.
He
read. Well, he adapted really quickly.
Yeah.
He knew. He knows he did a mistake by exactly doing that, so avoiding that.
It's really nice.
To give him the opportunity.
You would see other players continue just mashing jab and.
It's true. That's what makes Destiny a good player. Experienced player, too. How long has he been playing?
I have no idea.
In Brawl?
Did he play Brawl, yeah?
No, not
no
me.
Played Brawl.
No, Trail played Brawl.
Oh my god!
Dash attack?
Wow. Half a stock deficit.
Wow. A nice dodge, but.
Oh. Double roll.
I don't know if Rest can kill him right now.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. Oh.
Wow. Okay. You see, this
true.
This, I don't think it is a too low ceiling, and it is just.
Or it was God's DI.
No. It's the ceiling.
Yeah, it's probably the ceiling.
We agree on the ceiling.
No.
Ah.
Not there yet.
Nope. He should just.
But the next or this.
Yeah.
The next two hits should kill. 68. Oh, I thought there was going to be a rest.
Yeah, I was expecting a rest too. Nice.
Can you not smash the eye out of there? Once you're in?
He could have, perhaps, but he was the eyeing the same way as he was.
Yeah.
He was taking the right.
Okay.
The right read on this.
Oh, don't shield!
Wow, this was.
Ich bin ein Pokémon Move, glaube ich. Ich bin mir nicht sicher. Ich habe noch irgendetwas gelesen.
The danger of the KO punch is gone right now.
60%. Petri needs to get the kill as quick as possible.
And then one good rage rest.
No, not dead yet.
Okay.
Another one will finish him off. This troll Petri.
Apparently he knows what he has to do, but he is somehow not.
What was that?
SDI.
Smash the eye, bro.
SDI.
Even Destiny was like, what? And still not dead.
Well, he's really making a good use of his limited recovery options with the jump and then.
Yeah, that's really
the side B. He was not able to. Was he able to edge guard him once in the whole set?
No. But he's still keeping up. Better with Jigglypuff. Ah! No! But he. Okay.
He's Destiny once again going gentleman.
Having mercy.
And yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the end, it didn't matter.
2-1. Patreon tournament match.
Destiny on tournament match. So if he wins the game, we have the first winner of Smash the Kiwi at Hard Read. this is like Popeye.
Probably after that, we're gonna have some fun money matches. Oh! What? Petey just chugging the beer.
Can someone please, play the Popeye music?
Was? Was ist passiert? Ja, ich habe gemeint, das gesehen, das ist immer genau das Richtige. Aber in dem Fall.
Also jetzt
Battlefield.
Okay. Drunk Falcon
ist immer der beste
Falcon. Yeah. We will see. There is a hidden technique called the Drunken Falcon. Wow, this was...
Oh!
Nice air dodge. This smash would have devastated him.
Wow, beautiful, the knee.
Nice. He has... There are some really good reads, but...
Oh.
Okay.
Got the KO move.
Ah.
And fails the KO move.
This was... I don't think this was even a read. This was just wanting to smack someone in the face.
Yeah.
The urge to smack some faces. Ooh. Nice.
Nope. But I don't think
and
that's
with
gonna
the eye,
kill.
With the eye.
Yeah.
He was most likely expecting the up smash.
Oh, looking like melee there.
Yeah, this was really fast movement. This really looked nice. And the Kawaii Falcon? Is he going to... Oh no, almost. He really needs to get the lead in this game right now. Once he falls behind, I don't know.
The next hit kills, and Petri is actually...
He can...
He's going for it.
No,
that's not gonna kill. With that DI.
No rage. No rage and good DI. Nice.
The tomahawk.
And...
Oh, wow. Beautiful, Petri. Beautiful, Petri. Wow.
Okay.
This guy, Petri.
This... I don't know.
Beautiful. Wow. Love this guy. This falcon.
This is nice.
And...
Oh.
Oh man!
I think this was awesome, man.
Oh, should have been an E, I guess.
He has to watch out for the combo now because. And okay. Oh, there he's fishing for the down tilt, and there we go.
And
the lead is... the lead is just
real
gone.
Life DI.
And? No.
Hey, what's the DI Joe, man?
DI Joe.
If he could have maintained...
Eyes.
If he could have maintained the rage... And
he doesn't have the KO.
The recovery on the smashes on Lil Mac is ridiculous.
Oh! This time he gets it after like 10 tries.
This was. Yeah.
Yeah, in the two sets.
This fight, yeah.
It is actually true.
Nice! Yeah. Nice choosing the right option.
Oh, okay, this is still doable, I guess.
And. But I think we will see what.
No, he waits for the roll.
No!
Nice! Destiny taking the Kiwi.
He was really expecting the up smash, that's why he went to the left. And,
But we have to give props to Petri. Petri, you want to say something?
Down here and KO. What shall
I say? I don't know, do you want to say something?
Somebody get me a beer, man!
Let's do this!
Serious mode.